where people are probably the most vulnerable to receive it. You know, nobody was saying no to us when we said, look, do you mind if we pray for you? And our objective was not to pray for them. Our objective was to help them. But if the circumstance arose and we got to pray for them, nobody was saying, no, don't pray for me. No, I don't want your prayer. People are open to a God that is there in the midst of their greatest need. Did you know that? I know you know that.